Hey guys, welcome to Skills Course for Law Students. So guys, I'm going to be doing the MCQ for June exams 2020. So let's begin with question number one. Question number one. Indicate the correct statement. The purpose of the SCL 1501 is to number one, make law students excel in theory of law. Number two, let students do most of the work. Number three, enable students to develop skills relevant to legal studies. Number four, evaluate Law Society of South Africa and the General Bar Council of Advocates. So guys, here the correct answer is number three, which says enable students to develop skills relevant to legal studies. So guys, let me highlight the answer for you. Question number two. Indicate the correct statement. The purpose of the Legal Practice Act 28 of 2014 can be found. Number one, only in the short title of an act. Number two, only in the long title of an act. Number three, only in the preamble of an act. Number four, both in the long title and the preamble of an act. So guys, here the correct answer is number two, which says only in the long title of an act. Question 3. Indicate the correct statement. The following holds true for meaningful for education. Number 1. No relation exists between studying and learning. Number 2. It is correct for students to easily confuse studying and learning. Number 3. Dialogue is essential for learning. Number 4. Learning is a core element of banking education. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which says dialogue is essential for learning. Question number 4. Indicate the correct statement. The following aspect appropriately describe banking education. Number 1. Paul Faure promotes banking education because it appropriates reasoning capacity. Number 2. Questioning or interrogation of information enhances banking education. Number 3. Banking education gives a balance between studying and learning. Number 4. Deal with the transmission of messages between interlocutors in legal context. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says deal with the transmission of messages between interlocutors in legal context. Question 5. Indicate the correct statement. Learning Unit 4, Communication and Litigation Skills is meant to number 1. Help students use the English language confidently in court. Number 2. Introduce students to various role players in the legal process. Number 3. Only focuses on the daily activities of role players. Number 4. Deal with the transmission of messages between interlocutors in legal context. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says deal with the transmission of messages between interlocutors in legal context. Question 6. Indicate the correct statement. The reason why nonverbal communication is important is because number 1. 35% of one's messages is communicated verbally. Number 2. 65% of the message is transmitted nonverbally. Number 3. Influence and perception are the center of legal practice. Number 4. A magistrate or judge readily accepts nonverbal messages. So guys, here the correct answer is number 2, which says 65% of the message is transmitted non-verbally. Question 7. Indicate the correct statement. The following holds true for re-examination. Number 1. It gives the witness an opportunity to explain matters raised in the summons. Number 2. It is only limited to matters that were raised during examination in shape. Number 3. The lawyer asks his or her opponent's witness questions. Number 4. Further questioning may increase rather than limit the damage. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says further questioning may increase rather than limit the damage. Question 8. Indicate the correct statement. When does an Act of Parliament come into force? Number one, after it has been signed by the President. Number two, immediately after it has been passed by the Parliament. Number four, after it has been signed by the President and published in the Government Gazette. Number four, after it has been passed by Parliament and signed by the President. So guys, here the correct answer is number three, which says after it has been signed by the President and published in the Government Gazette. Question 9. Indicate the correct statement. Which one is regarded as a presumption when reading or interpreting legislation? Number 1. Legislation is presumed to contain meaningless section. Number 2. Legislation is presumed to intend to achieve reasonable or unjustifiable consequences. Number 3. Legislation is presumed to change existing law, particularly Roman Dutch law. Number 4, legislation is presumed not to apply retrospectively. So the correct answer is number 4, which says legislation is presumed not to apply retrospectively. Question 10. Indicate the incorrect statement. Number 1, the procedure in action proceedings is stated by way of summons. Number 2, action proceeding is used when there are fundamental disputes on the facts of the case between the parties involved. Number 3, the parties in action proceeding are the plaintiff and the applicant. Number 4, ex parte application is another type of civil case. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which says the parties in action proceeding are the plaintiff and the applicant. Question 11. Indicate the most correct statement. Number 1. Head notes and catchphrase start with the word health, which indicate the finding of the court and are not important when reading a court case. Number 2. Head notes are compiled by the editors of the law report. Number 3. Heads of argument refers to the moral argument made by legal representatives of parties involved in disputes, and it is backed by relevant sources. Number 4, head notes contain the summary of the case the editors considered less important. So guys, here the correct answer is number 2, which says head notes are compiled by the editors of the law report. Question 12. Indicate the correct statement. Number 1, orders as to cost are all expenses of the case incurred by the parties, legal representatives, and the presiding officer. Number 2, court rules do not stipulate the amount of legal costs that a party or parties in dispute could be ordered to pay at the end of a case. Number 3, there are no orders as to cost in criminal cases, only in civil cases. Number 4, orders as to cost are the expenses involved in a case and are given at the beginning of the case. So guys, here the correct answer is number 2, which says court rules do not stipulate the amount of legal costs that a party or parties in dispute could be ordered to pay at the end of a case. Question 13. Indicate the incorrect statement. Mostly a judgment takes the following form. Number 1. First, the facts of the case are given. Second, discussion of the relevant legal principles. Third, application of the law to the facts of the case. Number 4, fourth, an order is given. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says an order is given. Question 14. Indicate the correct statement. Number 1, the ratio deterrent of the majority judgment binds only the smaller courts. Number 2, majority judgment is a decision of one judge who hands down the judgment. Number 3, a majority judgment creates a precedent and it is binding on the lower courts. Number 4, separate judgment is when a judge agrees with the conclusions of the other judges but disagrees with the reasons in their judgment. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says separate judgment is when a judge agrees with the conclusions of the other churches, but disagrees with the reasons in their judgment. Question 50. Indicate the correct statement. When the judgment is given on the different day from the day one on which the case was heard, the word care advert will appear. Number one, the word care advert are always followed by the word question. Number two, the word care advert also appear when a case is appealed to the higher court. Number three, the word care advert also appear in both criminal and civil cases. Number four, the word postia, you see the date on which the case was heard in court. So guys, here the correct answer is number one, which says the word care advert are always followed by the word postia. Question 16. Indicate the correct answer. Your client, Sopo Kikana, has purchased a red VW Golf GTI for 390,000 baht inclusive. What was the price of the VW Golf before baht was added? So guys, here the baht was included. So guys, what you have to do here to, in order to get the answer, you have to say 100 divided by 115 times 390. Then you get your answer. So guys, let me calculate for you. 100 divided by 115 times 390,000. So guys, the answer is 389,130.43. So the answer is 2. Question 17. Indicate the correct answer. Which of the following courts will never be a court clerk? Number one, the higher court. Number two, the magistrate court. Number three, the Supreme Court of Appeal. Number four, the Constitution Court. So guys, here the correct answer is number three, which is the Supreme Court of Appeal. Question 18. Indicate the correct statement. Number one, an ex parte application is the motion application used when there is no dispute of facts. Number two, action proceeding is another type of motion application and the procedure is started with action proceedings. Number three, in criminal cases, a procedure is started with action proceedings. Number four, the parties in criminal cases are the prosecutor and the defendant. So guys, here the correct answer is number one, which says an ex parte application is the motion application used when there is no dispute of facts. Okay guys, question 19. Indicate the correct statement. Julima Andimsi and Floish divided the profit of their business, Enhanced Food Factory, EFF, on a pro rata basis of 2:3:4. Their profit is 950,000. Floish will get. So guys, in order to get the answer, first you'll have to add these ratios together. So if you add 2 plus 3 plus 4, what you'll get? So 2 plus 3 plus 4, the answer is 9. So after getting the answer, you have to look for what the question is asking for. So here they're asking for what Flourish will get. So here Flourish, the ratio for Flourish is 4. What you'll have to do is to take the amount that you added here, which is 9. So you'll say 4 divided by 9 times 950,000, then you get your answer. So if you have the calculator, please do the calculations to make sure that you get the right answer. So here guys, I got 422,222.22, which is number 2. Question 20. It is an economical to repair Marupi's Serbs Master 6-7 after it was involved in a road accident collision at the Kwadu Mountain Pass. However, he is entitled to claim 113,000 from the pre-accident value of the motor vehicle, which was estimated at 463,000. How much was the salvage value of the wreck? So guys, here what you'll have to do, you'll have to take the estimated amount, which is 463,000, minus the pre-accident value, which is 113,000. So you'll get your answer. So guys, let me calculate so and see what I'll get. So 463,000 minus 113,000. So guys, the answer is 350,000, which is option number 3. Question 21. Choose the correct statement. Number 1. Laws always agree with religion rules. Number 2. Laws always agree with morals. Number 3. Laws reflect a system or body of rules. Number 4. Laws are enforceable because they are morals. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which says laws reflect a system or body of rules. Question 22. Indicate the correct statement. Number 1. Civil law protects the right of a civic bodies in the society. Number 2. Civil law protects the right of state organs. Number 3. Civil law applies when a delict has been committed. Number 4. Civil law applies when a criminal act has been committed. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which says civil law applies when a delict has been committed. Question 23. Indicate the correct statement. Places entails the following. Number 1. Action and memorization. Number 2. Theories and reflection. Number 3. Action, reflection, and real world situation. Number 4. Action, reflection, and abstract world. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which says action, reflection, and real world situations. Question 24. Indicate the correct option. Social contract theory means that people agree to give up some of their rights for the government's protection. So guys, here the correct answer is number 1, which is true. Question 25. Indicate the correct statement. When can one say there is rule of law in society? Number 1. When the citizens without any coercion agree to set of rules which are intended to regulate their daily life. Number 2. When citizens respect the constitution as a supreme law of the land. Number 3. Only option 1 is correct. Number 4. Option 1 and option 2 are correct. So guys, here the correct answer is 4, which is both option 1 and option 2 are correct. Question number 26. Consider the following case reference and complete the sentence by choosing the correct option. In the case of Mulev vs. Mahan, 1996, 1 SA 562, SCA 1999 refers to the year in which the case was decided, case was commenced, case was reported, case was postponed. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which is case was reported. Question 27. Indicate the correct statement. Number 1. A magistrate's court is divided in regional, district, and small claims court. Number 2. Only attorney appear in magistrate court and advocate in a higher court. Number 3. A state law advisor's main function is to provide legal advice to government department and represent them in a court of law. Number 4. The Supreme Court of Appeal hears only appeal cases. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says the Supreme Court of Appeal hears only appeal cases. Question number 28. The trial stage after cross-examination is referred to as number 1, closing of the case, number 2, first cross-examination, number 3, examination in shape, number 4, re-examination. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which is re-examination. Question 29. Indicate the correct statement. Number 1, ordinary people are fundamental role players of the attorney's practice. Number 2, state attorneys are lawyers working for the Legal Aid Board of South Africa. Number 3, an attorney handles general legal matters which include drafting of various legal documents. Number 4, paralegals are attorneys without a right of appearance. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which says an attorney handles general legal matters which includes drafting of various legal documents. Question 30. Indicate the incorrect statement. Number 1. A notary public is an admitted attorney who has passed a notarial practice examination and registers change of ownership of immovable properties. Number 2. A convenser is an attorney who deals with transfers of immovable properties. Number 3. A notary public is a specialist in verifying accuracy of the information contained in the document. Number 4. A convenser is a specialist lawyer. So guys, here the correct answer is number 1, which says a notary public is an admitted attorney who has passed a notarial practice examination and registers change of ownership of immovable property. Question 31. Indicate the incorrect statement. Number 1. South Africa is a constitutional democracy where the rule of law reigns supreme. The constitution is the supreme court law of the country. Number 3, only the constitutional court can hear the constitutional cases. Number 4, a social contract signifies the importance of ordinary people in South African legal system. So guys, here the correct answer is number 1, which says South Africa is a constitutional democracy where the rule of law reigns. Okay guys, let's go to question number 32. Indicate the correct statement. Which of the following statements describe the function of a legal system? Number 1, protection of fundamental human rights and freedoms. Number 2, maintenance of public order. Number 3, conferral of obligation. Number 4, all of the options given are correct. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says all of the options given are correct. Question 33. Indicate the correct statement. What happens when there is a dispute concerning a variance in any part of an Afrikaans version of an act from the English version when the president has only signed the English copy of the act? Number 1. The Afrikaans text version would be the official version. Number 2. The English text nullified. Number 3. Both the English and Afrikaans version are nullified. Number 4, the English version will be the official one. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says the English version will be the official one. Question 34. Indicate the correct statement. Which of the following is the most accurate description of civil law? Number 1, civil law is an aspect of public law. Number 2, civil law relates to controlling conduct or wrongdoing of which it disapproves. Number 3, civil law relates to the enforcement of particular form of behavior. Number 4, civil law is a form of private law and involves the relationships between individuals. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which says civil law is a form of private law and involves the relation between individuals. Question 35. Indicate the correct answer. The salvage's value of Tony Udumela Opel Corsa utility is 50,000 rand. How much may he claim from the defendant if it has become uneconomical to repair after an accident? The pre-accident value of the utility was 176,000. So guys, here what you have to do is to say to take 176,000 minus 50,000, then you get your answer. So let me calculate and see what I'll get. 176,000 minus 50,000. So guys, the answer is 126,000 rand. So the which means the option is option number one. Question number 36. Indicate the correct statement. Two numbers are in the ratio of 7 is to 9. If the sum of the numbers in 112, then the larger number is. So guys, here what you have to do in order to get the answer is to add. First, you have to add these ratios together. If you add 9 to, if you add 7 to 9, how many will you get? So let's add. 7 plus 9 is equal to what? 7 plus 9 is equal to 16. And then if you get 16, what you have to do is to use these ratios. So we'll start with 7. 7 divided by 16 times this amount, which is 112. So the answer is 49, which means option 1 is incorrect. So they are looking for a larger number. So okay, let's try 9. 9 divided by 16 times 112. So let me see, let me calculate and see what I'll get. So guys, the answer is 63. So which means the correct option is number 3, which is 63. Question 37. Indicate the correct statement. An attorney applies numerous skills when performing the following duties. Number 1, when dealing with the higher court matters only. Number 2, when calculating damages and making claims of on behalf of the client. Number 3, when giving advice on car collisions matters only. Number 4, all of the above options are correct. So guys, here the correct answer is number 2, which says when calculating damages and making claims on behalf of the client. Question 38. Indicate the correct statement. Which one is not a law report? Number 1, South African law report. Number 2, constitutional law report. Number 3, commercial law report. Number 4, JUTA publishers. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which is JUTA publishers. Question 39. Indicate the correct statement. Which one is not a Chapter 9 institution? Number 1, Ombudsman. Number 2, Public Protector. Number 3, Independent Electoral Commission. Number 4, Department of Justice. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which is Department of Justice. Okay, question number 40. Indicate the correct statement. Who is the Chief Justice of South Africa? Number 1, Justice Dihayeng Moseneke. Number 2, Justice Edwin Cameron. Number 4, Justice Sisi Kampempe. Number 4, Justice Moheng Moheng. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which is Justice Moheng Moheng. Please forgive me with the spellings. Question 41. Indicate the incorrect statement. The following characterizes a student as a subjective B. Number 1, interaction and regurgitation. Number 2, research on the subject matter. Number 3, memorization and regurgitation. Number 4, research on the subject matter. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which is memorization and regurgitation. Question 42. Indicate the correct statement. Argue from authority is allowed during relevant during cross-examination, is a form of irrelevance in argument, is irrelevant only in criminal cases, is irrelevant at any stage of the trial. So guys, here the correct answer is argue from authority is a form of irrelevance in argument. Question 43. Indicate the correct statement. Law is always enforced by the state in the society in which it operates. Number 1. The statement is true. Number 2. The statement is false. Number 3. The statement is true only in relation to constitutional law. Number 4. The statement is true only in relation to civil law. So guys, here the correct is number 2, which is the statement is false. Question 44. Indicate the correct answer. A learning style through which a skill is acquired when a student learns through experience is called. Number 1. Skills learning development. Number 2. Subjective B. Number 3. Study process. Number 4. Learning by doing. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which is learning by doing. Question 45. Indicate the correct statement. Number 1. Court of first instance and court equal refers to the court which has heard the case for the first time. Number 2. The magistrate court is always a court of first instance for all serious crimes including treason. Number 3. The higher court will be the court equal in relation to the Constitution Court when the matter is appealed to the Supreme Court of Appeal. Number 4, the Constitution Court would never be the court queue. So guys, here the correct answer is number 4, which is the Constitution Court will never be a court queue. Question 46. Indicate the correct statement. Core competencies of paralegal is include number 1. Providing basic legal advice. Number 2. Understanding fundamental legal concepts. Number 3. Option 1 is correct. Number 2. Option 1 and option 2 are correct. So guys, the correct answer is number 4, which is both options are correct. Question number 47. Indicate the correct statement. Which of the following will indicate if the court is hearing a criminal or civil matter? Number 1. The presence or absence of police officer. Number 2. Whether the parties had legal representation. Number 3. The standard of proof required. Number 4. Whether the case is heard in the higher court. So guys, here the correct answer is number 3, which is the standard of proof is required. Question 48. Indicate the correct statement. If a case was on appeal and the appellant wins, we will say number 1. The appeal was dismissed and the decision upheld. Number 2. The appeal was dismissed and the decision reversed. Number 3. The appeal succeeded and the decision upheld. Number 4. The appeal succeeded and the decision reversed. So guys, the correct answer here is number 4, which is the appeal succeeded and the decision reversed. Question number 49. Indicate the correct statement. Kaguri hires a motor mechanic to repair his damaged car. The repair works in fault and causes a major damage of Kaguri's car. Who must prove negligence in the scenario and what is the standard proof? Number 1. The prosecution beyond reasonable doubt. Number 2. The prosecution on the balance of probabilities. Number 3. Kahudi on the balance of probabilities. Number 4. The motor mechanic on the balance of probabilities. So guys, the correct answer here is number 3, which is Kahudi on the balance of probabilities. Question 50. Indicate the correct statement. What does the doctrine of brethren mean? Number 1, judges are bound by this issue. Number 2, judges must decide just on the facts. Number 3, judges must apply the law set out in relevant decisions of previous superior courts and sometimes courts of the same standing. Number 4, judges may apply the law set out in relevant decisions of previous superior court and sometimes court of the same standing. So guys, here the correct answer, number 4, says judges may apply the law set out in relevant decision of previous superior court and sometimes court of the same standing. So guys, we are done. So please do subscribe for more videos. I'm going to be uploading more videos for this module. So please subscribe.